fit. And yet Wash is just leading.
Wiseman winds up, tried to throw it down. Gafford did not want to let that happen. So he took a foul.
Washington up 2 points. I mentioned the Pistons shooting 71%. This is going to be the Pistons' first free throw attempt in this game. Washington already has made